This might be the weirdest thing I've ever done for a show.
Do you get nervous before an audition?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Of course.
I mean, does anybody not get nervous before an audition?
If they say they're not nervous, they're like...
Yeah.
In general, I think auditions are the things that I'm most nervous about.
Does anyone like auditions?
No, I have not.
You should really.
Really like auditions.
Obviously, yes. What's you doing?
I am, this is really bad to admit on camera, I am a last minute person when it comes to auditions. I will listen to the song on the tube on the way there, read the script, memorise it, and just go and do it while it's fresh, and Freddie hates me.
I think we all hate you.
Do you know what you think? If you apply the theory of the more I do know, the easier they'll get, I can tell you that's rubbish.
I'm that person that's like, I'm standing in front of the thing and my legs are doing this, like all through the speech or through the song.
Having been on the other side of that process of being on the panel, you do just sit there willing people to do well. And you're not there trying to like watch when people go wrong, you're actually trying to see what they can do. And it's even though you know that when you audition yourself, it's still the most satisfying thing in the world. Mm. Usually because you know how people sound at the table.
Yeah, especially.
Yeah.